Here's to you, you were pink or blue, everything I wanted. Here's to you, never sleeping through, from midnight till the morning. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were trying to free your fingers from my hand, 'cause you could do it on your own now. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan, I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow slow down? Here's to you, every missing tooth, every bedtime story. Here's to Barbie cars, lightsaber wars, sleeping in on Sunday. Had to crawl before you walked, before you ran, before I knew it. You were teaching me the only thing love can, hold hands through it when it's scary. You got me. Slow down, won't you stay here a minute more? I know you wanna walk through the door, but it's all too fast. Let's make it last a little while. I pointed to the sky, and now you wanna fly. I am your biggest fan, I hope you know I am. But do you think you can somehow slow down? Please don't roll your eyes at me, I know I'm embarrassing. Them if they can.
Just a minute, and I'm going to be standing about right here, and we're going to call their names one at a time to receive their diploma. And so this is your moment, okay? If you want to take a picture, we've taught them to pause. Now here's one piece of information. We cannot see you at all from here, which is great, but don't say look here, because right now I can't tell where any of you are sitting, okay? So just, we're going to do our best to look at you, but I can't see where you are right now. I'll say it, neither can they, which is the great news. Okay, but we're going to pause just long enough for you to get a photo. Then they're going to go to this illustrious green tape, and they're going to be up here the rest of the time, so you got plenty of time to get some more photos. And then when they're all up here, I'll pause again for you to get a full class photo. Okay, so let's introduce our graduates to you.
KV, are you ready to graduate?
Yeah.
You sure? I'm so proud of you. Charlotte Fadavan. Woo! Moon Christmas. Hampton McKenzie. Ace Owens. Joey Giordano. Brooklyn Strawmeyer. Briar Bechtold. Emmett Riley. Mr. Caden Love. Henry Elias. Madison Sherwood. Luke Willison. Nina Richard.
Take some pictures. I'm gonna let you do it. Pause just a minute. Let's give them a great big round of applause too as you're taking those photos. So sit down for a moment, take a momentary pause, because we got a special surprise. Okay? I would like to introduce to you the future high school graduating class of 2035. Before you know it, okay? Let's thank the people that made all this happen all year. You guys got a power team this year. You got triple. Miss K decided to have a baby in, well, it's supposed to be March, but you know, the things don't always work out. So Miss O'Brien stepped in, Mrs. Maynard, who is supposed to be in here somewhere, slid in to be the assistant. And you guys got a powerhouse package that took care of your children. I mean, it just went seamlessly. So let's thank these ladies for doing that. Kids couldn't have been better taken care of. And they know their teacher had a baby, they know Mr. Ryan came, they know, and they enjoyed every minute of it, okay? And these are things we remember. Miss Kay and I keep going back and forth because we have a lot of similar stories other than she could be my child. But we share some similarities, and it keeps happening. And it's like, you know, God just puts people in our lives to grow up to become who we are or do whatever God has them to do. But it was neat to watch it all unfold. So I just thank them. Thank you, parents, for being supportive during all this. And the good news is she's here. We're all here today to celebrate these kids and all that they've done. And we appreciate you letting us have them. So what I'm going to be doing is praying. And after I pray, the kids first are going to go out that door to the courtyard. Once they're out the door, I will give you permission and you're gonna go join them out there. Take all the pictures you want and just celebrate together. When it's time to go, we're gonna ask that you take the diploma and the cap and gown, but leave the child, okay? So take their stuff with you and then let them stay so we can have a pizza party and celebrate here at school as well, okay? So. Fix it one more. We practiced them falling off because we knew it would happen. Just let it fall and we'll fix it. All right, let's bow for a word of prayer. Thank you, Lord, for these kids. Thank you for how much they've grown since they walked in the door in August and now head off to first grade. Father, they're made perfectly in your image. You have a perfect plan for each one of them. You know what they can do, and you know the talents and gifts they have. And our desire is to manifest those talents and gifts that you have put in them to provide them opportunities to become all that you've created them to be. Thank you for the teachers and all the time they've poured into these kids. Thank you for the parents for teaming up with us together. And I can't wait to see if they really do become some of these things that they want to be. We thank you for this time together. Pray you'll keep us all safe over the summer and bring us back next year ready for first grade. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right, boys and girls, look that way. Follow your teacher.